Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. Ruth Ann Castro, mother of country star Billy Ray Cyrus, has died. Billy Ray shared the news of his mother's death on social media Friday, saying, "My mom went to heaven today. She belongs there. She earned it. She was the very definition of love." Cyrus' daughter Noah shared a tribute to her late grandmother on her Instagram stories that included a photo of Ruth Ann holding Noah as baby. "Forever and ever after," Noah captioned the photo, "I love you, Mama." Ruth Ann and wed Billy Ray Cyrus' father, Ronald Ray, in 1952. The couple reportedly separated 15 years later and Ruth Ann remarried. The news of Ruth Ann's passing comes almost exactly 2 years after the Cyrus family said goodbye to Billy Ray's mother-in-law, Loretta Jen, finally mother of Trish Cyrus. Following Billy Ray's post about his mom's death, fans showed an outpouring of support with condolences posted to his social media pages. Fellow country singers such as Derek Bentley, Lindsay, and Ella King extended their heartfelt condolences to the family. "I'm so sorry to hear this, my prayers and my love. And I will be with you, and I know this is a heartbreaking time. Miss Ruthie will be missed. She was the sweetest, most loving person I've ever met. God just got himself one more angel, and her goes out to you," one fan wrote. What are your thoughts? To tell us in the comment section below. I hope you like the video. Subscribe and thanks for watching.